This video is about the sync file generator. So I'm going to start it here and how to use it. So it's very simple. You can generate a series of different BPM by pressing the plus button or removing them here. You can choose the tempo, the time signature, and how many bars at this tempo and this signature. If you select single file, it's going to make one file where the tempo changes. For example, here it's going to make one file that starts at 120, then 135, then 110. Or you can select multiple files and then it will make one file per line. This is to adjust the negative delay. So you have delay written in the file. And here you can select the bitrate and the sample rate. Sample rates must match the your sessions, otherwise you might have some weird issues. And bitrate, I would recommend to stay to 24 unless you have particular reason to. Another thing the tool can do is save a preset. So when you save a preset, it's going to save every setup, including the bitrate and the sample rate. So say I'm going to save this preset in downloads. And then let's have a look at how the preset file looks. So preset files are very easy to edit by hand. So you can easily remove these lines. And if you remove these lines, the bitrate, sample rate, then when you load the preset, it's not going to change those values. And if you want to add more rows, you can just write them in the line, one per line. Everything is written in the format info there. Okay, and then you just press generate. If you chose multiple files, it's going to ask you for a folder. For example, here, download folder. Or if you chose single file, it's going to ask you for a file name. And it auto-generates the name based on what's selected. And if it's a single file, it's just going to use the first line. Okay, so say I say multiple file, choose download folder. And now in our download folder, we have more files that are being generated. And then once you have those WAV files, you can use them to do the audio sync and send that to your Midronome. Okay, and if you want to cancel, you just press this button, it cancels it. And that's it.